5 years ago, Bayonne faced bankruptcy and financial ruin. Taxes were soaring, debt was out of control, and our future looked bleak. But we didn't give up. Together, we made the tough decisions to get our city back on track. We cut city debt by 40%, streamlined local government, attracted new development, created jobs, and got our finances back in order. Bayonne's future is brighter today, but the job isn't done yet. I'm Mayor Mark Smith, and I'm fighting every day to keep Bayonne moving forward.